fall back and leave it about everything that I'm going to mention now. It is the experience, the story, and consistency along with patience. When you're dealing with these people from the village, they are far away from the city life, they are far away from the thought process that we have. We are very open-minded. For them, it is very uncomfortable. They are still following the various myths and taboos because of the, you know, But we need to go gradually and we need to take this out of them. And we need to make them understand that it is a natural process. There's nothing different there. I'm telling you this because I've been traveling to a lot of places. Let's say one of the places is, and it also has nothing to do with education. Kerala, one of the most literate places in India, states in India. Wahan pe, there are big schools, nice schools, I'm still flushing the pads in the park. It has nothing to do with it. It is a civic sense. And you